The entrance to the control center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
Thank you.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. that terminal. Try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain, we've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for, it's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
turning me into one of those things! I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me!
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you grunts what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige. Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. I got a bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
He's got
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But...
I don't have time for your lip, soldier! I gave you an
Sarge,
order!
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it! Sergeant, we're surrounded! God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine!
Oh, this is loco!
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Thank you.
signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost down here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We've got to get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Thank you.
Make sure it's dead! Here! Give it to your mommy! I see it!
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the Flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.